Hey guys, today we talk about the Adidas Gazelle Super in the black and white colorway. Tune in! Welcome to Costa Station, where we talk sneakers. My name is Zoe, and if you're here for the first time, make sure you hit that subscribe button and even that notification bell so you don't miss any dope sneaker content. What you've all been waiting for, the Adidas Gazelle Super in the black and white colorway. Man, oh man, I love these sneakers, and you guys know that I'm obsessed with Adidas Gazelle, and it's no different with this particular Adidas Gazelle Super. And you know, I bought these sneakers because number one, the quality of material on this particular Adidas Gazelles was superb. I guess that's why they call it Adidas Gazelle Super. But anyways, I really appreciated the material that was applied on this particular sneaker and the fact that they retroed this sneaker to the 1987 version. Looking at the inside of the sneaker, you'll notice that it has the Adidas demarcations on the inside. It also has the saying, the brand with three stripes, which is denoted in English, French, and also German. Looking at the tongue of the sneaker, you'll also notice that it has the Adidas trade foil as well as the Adidas branding. The shoelaces are a black flat shoelace. In addition to that, they also provided us with a white flat shoelace. This bag looks like a... I'm gonna say it. Anyways, the upper is made up of leather that is really soft and really tumbled, and especially when you press on it, you can notice that it's of good quality, and this surrounds the whole sneaker. At the back of the sneaker, you also see the Adidas trefoil as well. And in addition to that, my favorite aspect of this sneaker has to be the midsole and also the outsole of the sneaker, which comes in gum colors, and you know I really love gum colors in general. If you look at the lateral side of the sneaker, you'll see that it has the Adidas demarcation there, and that is different from the Adidas Gazelles that I've usually reviewed, in that this was a 1987 version or retroing of the Adidas Gazelle. Sizing wise for this sneaker, you should go true to size. I went with 12.5 and it fits me comfortably. So Costa question of the day, guys. What do you guys think about the Adidas Gazelle Super? Do you like that they retroed this Adidas Gazelle and brought back the little, you know, specifics from the 1987 model? Let me know down in the comment section below and let's all talk about it, guys. My sneaker talk is up for today, guys. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and make sure that you hit that notification button so you don't miss anything from the Costa Station channel. But anyways, guys, I appreciate all of you guys for watching my videos, and I'll see you all on the next episode of Costa Station. Deuces.